There's Dad in the window. He's such a pain. Yep. Hate to turn around real fast like this. We're waiting for Brian. He's riding his new toy. He's down there somewhere.
I got spaghetti sauce in my shirt and
everything. Do you want me to home in on the spaghetti sauce?
No.
No.
Is okay. She taping now?
Okay. Tell us what happened.
Joey pulled hair on my face and put goop on my face and smeared it all around and then tickled me with the brush. Then she made me take a big old clamp thing and put it on my eyelashes and clamp it down really, really hard. And then she put more goop on me. Mm-hmm. And then she clung the rat's nest out of my hair. It was very scary.
So what you're telling me is she did something that teenagers do every day normally.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Mom.
Yes.
Dad, I'm too.
Okay, I'll be out in a minute.
I need a hug.
Okay.
He's the one you least suspect. Many people offer to sell.
Dad, what have you got in your lap?
On the grave ramifications.
Do you have a date or not?
Coming up. You sign here. Careful, hot kid.
Why is that baby in your lap?
Who's that goat-legged fellow? I like the cut of his jib.
Look at her tail go. Bubba Lou, what are you doing in Daddy's lap?
Oh, now remember, the instant you finish it, I own your soul for...
Hey, wait. If I don't finish this last bite, you don't get my soul, do you?
Technically no, but...
I'm smarter than the devil! I'm smarter than the devil!
You are not smarter than me! I'll see you in hell yet, Homer Simpson!
Not likely.
Is that a good show, Brian? Brian! Mm-hmm. Remember your new coat? Tell them how much the ticket said.
$69.
Can you believe that?
50, and then 50% off of that's $25.
First day of the sale, and we got there in time. Turn around, model it. Stand up and turn around.
A model.
Shalisha.
I'm not 8 years old no more.
Turn around.
This coat fits. Show them
the name.
What does that name mean?
It's a name.
It's the designer.
Huh.
That's it's
nice.
A name.
Well, you got makeup on your
Mommy,
face, new coat.
Mommy,
now you're asking
Mom,
for something. This is bad.
Yeah. Can we take the video camera at Joey's house?
I have nothing to do with this.
I do.
I
film Mr. and Mrs. Montgomery and Macy. And I'll even film those guy Peppers.
Mom.
JoJo.
I don't look.
Years from now, I'm going to show JoJo's husband this tape.
I don't look.
I have a wifey.
Huh?
She's my wifey.
Yes, honey. I'm sure she is. You two are butt buddies, right?
No.
Well, if she's your wife, what is she?
No,
then?
We're divorced now, April.
You
what have you been telling your mother? Nothing.
Mommy. Can I go hurry because Macy might go to bed? I wouldn't want to deprive him of being filmed.
She will not get off of Dad's lap. She thinks she's part of him. Look at this. That's Dad's baby. Can you look at this. Seriously. She's got her paws in between his legs.
And she's
just parked up there, just as big as you please, on her master's lap.
Don't worry, boys. He's got to come out of there sometime.
Dad, she's huge.
She's lost, right?
I know. Her head goes above yours. I mean, look at this.
Well, she got me pressed into the chair. I'm sinking.
I can't get over it. She ain't leaving either, is she? Bubba Lou? Bubba Lou? What are you doing on Dad's lap? She's too big to get down, Dad. She's too fat. Hello, fat girl.
I used to keep track of sports anymore. I couldn't care.
bad day at the office?